Good morning, Panthers. I hope you're all excited for the big football game tonight against Northmont. We don't have many announcements for you today, but we do have your National Day of the Day, which I know you all love so much, and a football video wrapping up the broadcast. So stay tuned because your WTMR news is coming your way now.
Good afternoon, Panthers. Today is Friday, November 8th, 2019. I am Aiden.
And I'm Noah Feudy. Welcome to your WTMR News. Sponsoring a dodgeball game on November 22nd. If you would like to participate, sign-up forms are in room 103 or the athletics office. The cost is $2 per person, and the teams are made up of 12 players, 6 being male and 6 females. Remember, if your team name is found to be inappropriate, you will forfeit your opportunity to participate in the tournament.
Students and staff, please remember your passes or IDs are not accepted for entry into tonight's playoff game. Everyone must purchase a ticket. Pre-sale tickets are $8 and will be sold today in the Whitmer ticket office from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. All ticket purchases are at the gate for $9. Lunch menu.
Today, Bambino's Pizza or Grilled Chicken Sandwich.
Monday, Chicken Tenders or Pulled Pork Sandwich.
Today, we present the CTC Student of the Week. Jake Sadowski is a senior in the engineering program. He has excelled in his class and has become a great addition since he transferred to Whitmer. Jake was chosen as Student of the Week due to his dedication, positive attitude, and hard work. Congratulations. Now for your National Day of the Day with Aiden.
Hello and welcome to your National Day of the Day. Today's national days are pretty short, but the first one is National Parents as Teachers Day. The second one is National Cappuccino Day. And the last one is National STEM Day, which excels kids to further their dreams to become a scientist. Other than that, that's all the days of the day we have for today. Thank you. Now on to Noah Feudy for your weather.
Welcome to your game night weather. Due to technical difficulties, I don't have any graphics, but I'm going to tell you what it is. So around 3 p.m., it'll be 38 degrees and sunny. Around kickoff, which is at 7, it'll be 40 and partly cloudy. Around halftime, around 8:30 or 9 o'clock, it'll be 31 degrees. And mostly moon shining. So, thank you. That's all the news we have for you today. Now stay tuned for a WTMR News football video made by Gavin Lake and Logan Burns. This has been your WTMR News, and stay tuned for the video.